वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट EVS 2, लेसन नंबर 4, शिवाजीज चाइल्डहुड। सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ शिवाजी महाराज एंड हिज चाइल्डहुड। शिवाजी द ब्रेव हीरो एंड द लेजेंड ऑफ महाराष्ट्र। Those were very unsettled days. Mean students, unsettled means unstable or disturbed days. Shahjahan from the north had dispatched a big army to conquer the Deccan. Here, dispatched means to send off a destination. Pune, the principal town of Shahaji Raje's Jagir, was burned to the ground by Adil Shah of Bijapur. Shahaji Raje was in real trouble. He found himself between the devil and the deep sea. It means between two dangerous situations, and was constantly on the run. And by the time Jijabai was pregnant, and the great question which worried Shahaji Raje was some place where she could remain in safety and peace. Then he remembered the Shivneri fort and decided to send Jijabai there. Shivneri was a strong fort near Junnar in Pune district. It had steep cliff on four sides. Cliffs means a high step rock facing. Strong fortification and massive doors. This strong fort was then in charge of Vijayaraj, a relative of Bhosle's. He agreed to give protection to Jijabai. So Shahaji Raje left her there and marched against the Mughals. And then the golden day appeared. On the auspicious day of Falgun Vaidya Tritiya in the year 1551 of the Shaka era, that is on 19 February 1630, Jijabai gave birth to a son. There were the sound of pipes and drums playing in the Nagarkhana. All the residents of the fort were overjoyed. On the 12th day, the child was named Shivaji, as the child was born on Fort Shivneri. Now students, we will see Shivaji's childhood. Shivaji passed the first 6 years of his life in highly unsettled condition. Unsettled means in disturbed condition. Even so, Jijabai did not neglect his education. Every evening, she would light the household lamps and then call Shivaji to her. She would shower all her affection on him and tell him stories of Ram and Krishna, of Bhim and Abhimanyu. On other occasions, she would recite to him the devotional songs of Namdev, Nyaneshwar or Eknath. Shivaji liked to listen to the brave man. Shivaji felt that on growing up, he should also display warrior like them. So students, what Shivaji felt is that when Shivaji will grow up, he will also play a role like a great person. Jijabai used to tell him stories of many religious persons and sense Shivaji respect and honor for all sense and great men. Children from poor families came to play with Shivaji. Sometimes he visited them in their huts and shared their simple meal of onion and bhakri with great relish. They invented interesting games to pass the time. The children of the Mawlas were like birds in the forest. They would imitate the sound of the cuckoo or parrot or tiger to perfection. Their pastime was building small forts of earth and making earthen elephants and horses. They played hide and seek or played with a ball or top. Shivaji joined them in all these games and became popular with them. Remaining explanation of this lesson we will see in next lecture. Thank you.